bit pasty and down, dying as he was to get out of town. The lions and the tigers are gnawed at his feet, but the lion tamers whip her much more than their teeth. The Giovanni sisters performed in a sweat, someone cut holes in the safety net. The Rizzo brothers canceled at the last minute, but no one missed their act, there wasn't much in it. After the show that night, the clowns had to make up wipe from their places, and somebody pulled a knife, cut off Coco's bright red braces. They murdered the clown, they wiped that grin right out his face. They murdered the clown, still the world's not a funnier place, funnier place. The kids rode the elephant, heavy as lead, I think that he'd much rather sat on their heads. They're ripping the horn from the rhino tonight, so some fat sheep can fuck all night. Watch out for Coco when he's had a drink, he'll tickle the children right where they pink. You might run away with the circus for fun, but it looks more like somewhere that you run from. And after the show that night, the clowns had the makeup wipe from their faces, and somebody pulled a knife, cut off Bozo's bright red braces. They murdered the clown, check out the view. The gypsy boys seem such colorful characters, you wouldn't want them moving in next to you. After the whole lot is pulled out of town, the ringmaster still looks like he's gonna drown. He pulls out a long knife that bears his initials, and buries it deep before he blows the whistle. She looked at him sideways, she looked at him dark, she pulled out a beard and she started to bark. He told her before not to mess with the staff, but she fell for the clown because she said she laid her life. And after the show,